An object of mass 0.5 kilograms is given an initial velocity and then slides across a horizontal surface. The object experiences a resistive force that is a function of velocity. The velocity v of the object as a function of time t is given by v of t is equal to alpha e to the minus beta t, where alpha is 2 meters per second and beta is 3 seconds to the negative 1. The energy dissipated due to the resistive force after a very long time is most nearly. Clearly, this is a situation where we want to look at the changes in speed in order to consider the change in kinetic energy, which in turn determines the work done on the system. Initially, the kinetic energy is given by 1/2 times the mass, 0.5 kilograms, times the speed at time zero, which is 2 meters per second squared. This is equal to 1 joule. On the other hand, after a very long time, it is reasonable, due to the asymptotic nature of this function, that the speed is zero. Since the resultant work is equal to the change in kinetic energy, the resultant work is negative 1 joule. This is equal to the energy dissipated from the system, so the correct option is B.